I've got the Honorable Minister with me, Mr. Kapil Sibal. Kapil, if I can call you that, yes, brings sure. back memories of college and university cricket.
Matches between St. Stephen's and Hindu College. I mean, this was for us an event that would come once a year, and this was a real battle. The gladiators were fighting and we were cheering away, and sort of this brings back memories, except we never had the IPL then. We never had the opportunities for young kids in the university, and I think many talented kids lost out because these opportunities were not available.
Now, you've been there from the inception of this tournament. Where do you see it going from here?
I think it's going to go ahead big time. I think the student community is now caught on to it, and they're aspirational. Whenever you give kids a chance, they're not going to let the event go. So I think this is going to catch on, and it will become, I think the nature of the tournament will change over the years. I think more and more teams will be involved, so it'll be a 6 month long affair instead of a very short affair. But as long as the sponsors keep coming and the kids get opportunities to go into Ranji Trophy Test cricket, I think this will be a big success.
So that was the thought behind this tournament, to try and unearth talent that sort of escaped the system.
Absolutely. These kids never get a chance. And then now that they have these facilities, such a ground with all the facilities and the sponsors, and then the enthusiasm of the crowd, sort of that's what generates the kind of confidence that they need, because they've got enormous talent. They just don't have the opportunity to show it.
And you personally, how do you find time for cricket?
I find time for everything. If you want to find time for things, you can find time. And what better way to spend an evening than in a field watching two exciting teams play?
Thank you so much, Kapil. Thank you very much for everything.